The Lenovo ThinkSmart Hub is an all-in-one device built for meeting room collaborations. This video will give you a brief overview of the hardware and how to set it up. First, make sure the device and the components are all unpacked and placed on the flat surface. Inside the box, you will find the Lenovo ThinkSmart Hub factory installed with Windows 10 IoT and Microsoft Teams Rooms or Zoom Room software, a 6-foot ThinkSmart One cable, a Lenovo power adapter, a cable management security box, and a zip tie. The ThinkSmart Hub has a built-in 10.1-inch touch display with 4 integrated microphones on the top and 360-degree rotation. The column contains 4 built-in speakers and an infrared proximity sensor, and on the front of the base you can find the power button and 3.5mm audio jack. The ThinkSmart Hub has LED lights on the top of the screen and the base of the column. These lights indicate whether the device is turned on, when the mic is on, and when the mic is muted. Now, let's set up the ThinkSmart Hub. Lay the device on its side with the ports facing upwards. First, connect an HDMI cable into the HDMI ingest port on the inner right side wall of the base. Lace it through the security channel and into the rounded notch. The HDMI ingest port allows you to connect your personal computer and share your screen to your meeting. Please note that HDMI cables must be provided by the user. Next, take the red side of the one cable and slide the cover down to reveal the blocks of connectors. Align the cables labeled Step 1 and Step 2 to the ports on the base. Gently push the connectors in, moving from right to left. Slide the red cover along the one cable, align the HDMI ingest cable to the notch, and snap the cover into place. Install a security screw into the one cable cover. Power, internet connection, in-room displays, and peripherals are all connected to the hub using the ports on the block side of the one cable. Connect all 4 cable blocks by sliding them together. And now connect your accessories, power, and displays. Connect any compatible USB peripheral, including USB cameras and extension microphones, into the 3 standard USB 3 ports or USB-C port provided. You can connect up to 2 HDMI compatible front of room displays up to 4K resolution with the 2 HDMI ports on the one cable block. Even though the ThinkSmart Hub does support a wireless LAN connection, the one cable does come with an RJ45 Ethernet port, as most UC platforms require a wired connection for best customer experience. Finally, the yellow end of the power cable is inserted into the bottom right port. Please note that external displays, HDMI cables, RJ45 Ethernet cables, and compatible external peripherals must be provided by the user. Drop the cable block into the security box guiding the accessory cables through the opening. Secure all cables within via a zip tie. Add the box top and security screw. If you want, you can mount the security box anywhere out of the way. Once you have plugged in the ThinkSmart Hub, your device will power on. If you want to find out more about the ThinkSmart Hub, go to smartsupport.lenovo.com.